are watching the fastest growing local news station. This is WPBF 25 News at Noon.
We start with breaking news out of Lake Worth, where for the second time in just 3 days, a man has been pulled from the water. Good afternoon, and thanks for joining us. I'm Meredith McDonough. Let's get right to Ted White, who joins us live just south of Lake Worth Pier. Ted?
It has been a very busy few days for lifeguards. Even though the waters are calm and there are no rip currents, they tried to save a man who was found in the water face down. It's happened around 10:30 this morning. Paramedics say a 60-year-old man was in the water and unresponsive. Lifeguards pulled him out and performed CPR. Now, it's believed that the man suffered a heart attack, and for many people on the beach, it was a traumatic experience.
So people assumed that he was, you know, snorkeling, and he wasn't in the water for very long, and then the lifeguards, you know, came down and, you know, rescued him and stuff. So, I mean, it happened very, very quickly.
Whatever happened, happened within a minute. I mean, and they had the guy out of the water pretty fast, but I don't think they got any pulse or anything on him.
The man was taken to JFK Medical Center. Paramedics worked on him, I should say, until he got there and doctors took over. It is not known if this man survived. We do not have his name, so in checking with the hospital, we can't determine his status at this hour. But the many people here, they say it was a very traumatic experience again, and they were saddened by the fact as well that no one was with them. So they would like some people, when they come to the beach, to take that piece of advice. If you come to the beach, at least come with some with another person, or perhaps have some identification nearby in case you run into any type of trouble. That's the very latest. We're live at Lake Worth Beach. Ted White, WPBF 25.